So I'm thinking about trying this spicy chicken sandwich from Popeyes. That's what I'm thinking. I'm hungry and I've been eating Chick-fil-A for like the last 2 days. Which I don't even eat the chicken sandwiches from there anymore. I eat the wraps, but I'm thinking about trying this crispy chicken sandwich. What do y'all think? Has everybody tried it? Like, it ran out here so quick last time when I went to try it. It was sold. It was gone. They said that it would be back, and it never came back until just now. And I promise you, that was like months I was looking for it. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and try it today. So let's see. I wonder if I should get, I mean, I'm a ranch lover, so I wonder what kind of little sauce should I get. Should I get ranch? I'm struggling today, y'all forgive me. I know I've been struggling like the last vlog and this vlog, and I can't make a habit of that, but it's just the way it's been here lately. I just really haven't felt like really getting like makeup on and anything. I mean, I've just been doing a lot. I mean, my lashes are still here, but I haven't felt like doing makeup or anything like that. So, I think so. You know, I'm sorry. So, anyway, you guys make sure to, you know, let me know that I'm doing okay with these videos, that you guys are, you know, into it, or am I wasting my freaking time? I don't care if you guys are gonna like it or not. I mean, but it really would. I love when, you know, you guys support me and you. This line. Oh my gosh. These people are playing. And to be honest, this Popeyes never has a freaking line. Never, never has a freaking line. I promise you. I come here and they never have a line. There is a line. I'm gonna show you guys in this little bitty old town. What Popeyes, whatever y'all are doing on your marketing and stuff, good job. Good job. Because your lines are looking like Chick-fil-A lines, and Chick-fil-A lines are crazy. This is crazy. But yeah, give me a thumbs up, you know. Thumbs up. Subscription is free. Like, all it is you just subscribing and saying, hey, you fucks with me. So, you know, I put out to set a goal to have at least 100 subscribers by my birthday, and that's November 25th. So, you know, if I could get all of my people just to, you know, thumbs it up, subscribe, and, you know, leave me a comment at the bottom. You can tell me smiley face, you can tell me sad face, you can tell me nothing. You can just say, you know, great job or whatever, but, you know, I like all that stuff because it just lets me know you guys are watching and that you're in tune, you know. Just kind of like, you know, support. Oh, somebody's pulling out. I don't know if he was on me. I guess she can't take it no more. Yeah, I'll pull up, boo. I'll pull up for you, boo, so you move. You can move. So, anyway, this is crazy. People can't take it around here because it's ridiculous. Even the lines at Chick-fil-A are ridiculous. But at least Chick-fil-A came up with a good idea. They put more workers and, you know, made more jobs or positions to where people can be out here outside and come to your car, take your payment. And then they even got the people at the window. You don't even go to the window and pay. There's people running you your bag especially if you already paid, they're running you your back to your car and you just take off. So good job, Chick-fil-A. So, I mean, and I'm not even a big Popeyes fan, but let's go ahead and do this for you guys. So I'm going to be in this line. Let me show you on the line. So that's the line, which is not like curved around the road, but this line doesn't seem to be moving that well right now. It's not even moving, so I don't know what the hell they're doing, but you know, I guess they're just like freshly cooking everything, but looks like we're gonna be here for a minute, so I guess I'll be back. I'm gonna jam some the baby. And I would let y'all listen to it, but I'm not sure if they're going to be, like, checking me for copyright stuff. But I probably gonna let y'all listen to it anyway. Alrighty. Oh, we're moving. We're moving. We're moving. You guys, and I'm sorry for the quality of these videos, because I'm still using my Android. I don't have an iPhone. My husband refused to do iPhones, but I'm just looking at the sign of this chicken sandwich. Like, I don't know. I've never been really big about this, but anyway, still working on getting my camera, so hopefully I'll be able to soon. So let's jam. Let's do this. Guess not. My phone won't allow us to do this with the baby playing to record. So guess what? I'm gonna probably insert some snaps of me listening to it. I'll be back.
At first I didn't like this beat, I just like the builder. She tryna fall in love with me, I'm just tryna hit her. She stalking me on Instagram, cause I don't fuck with Twitter. Say she think her boyfriend scared of me. Say that. You know I ain't come to play this. Turn me up, snapping off the rip. Yo, say I'm a favorite nigga. You probably don't wanna let your baby mama take a picture. Why? Cause I'm the type of baby that's gon' fuck the babysitter. I just did a show and put up laughing on the hate niggas. Them bitches hit me, they drop past them on these rapper niggas. As I put that 40 out of bed, I have an angel.
So I'm coming into about to order. I'm about to order a chicken sandwich for the first freaking time. Y'all, this sandwich better be good. For real, though. Why is it taking her so long to order? Or him? I don't get it. Shouldn't take this long to order the food, though. That's ridiculous. Oh, I'm looking busted. Somebody help me. No, I'm gonna help myself, y'all. I got my sheep. I got my sheep. Let me show y'all my sheep. Smells good. It kind of stinks, but it actually smells good on the side. It smells like sugar. Like, it's like sugar. Like, it really is sugar. Because if you leave it out, you'll notice that, like, you'll get the crumbles, like, sugar scrubs. Ew. No, it smells better when you put it on. It's this stink. This stink right now. This stink. But this is good for all types of hair. Me and my daughter both use it. Because we're natural. I'm natural for sure. She's Kelsey. Did a little hand thing. I'm natural for sure. I have been for about a little over 2 years. She is completely natural. She's 13, but she's a little mixy. So she has the really curly kinky hair. And she doesn't like to flat iron it as much anymore. I don't think she really cares because she knows how much maintenance it takes to keep it up and all that. And since she's in sports and stuff and really active, she doesn't even care about having it straight all the time. She just does it like on special occasions and stuff. But she uses it on her hair, and like she has, Cass has a lot of hair. Y'all have seen her, but if you've seen my other videos, but she uses this too. And maybe I'll do some type of, let me know, should I do a video on me doing her hair with this? We're not moving. Don't forget, I'm in the Popeyes line for the spicy chicken sandwich. Should I get spicy original? But anyway, Kaz uses this on her hair too. And we found out that it did good. Like, it did amazing. I wish I could find pictures from before, because the first time we did it, it was like bone straight. And I just couldn't even believe it. Oh my God, we're moving. Hold on, y'all. Okay, first thing, they don't answer you. Hello? So they don't even talk to you first. There's two lines, so I guess they're going back and forth. Well, at least the bun looks really good. I think I should get Tom one to try. Even though he's getting on my freaking nerves. I think I might get him one. So anyway, until she starts talking, I'll finish telling y'all about this. So, oh, it was actually cheaper at this one place. One place was charging $19.99 for this.
I think you want to
know
you're ready.
Okay. Yes, ma'am. I want to get the spicy chicken sandwich. Two of them.
Ma'am, I'm sorry. I can barely hear you.
Two spicy chicken sandwiches.
Chicken sandwiches?
Yes, ma'am. Okay, that's fine. Just can I have extra sauce on them?
I'm sorry, make sure what?
Can I have extra sauce on them?
So you want extra mayonnaise?
Yes.
Anything else today?
That's it.
Alright, your total is $8.64. Thank you.
I guess I could have got two originals too to try. Okay, anyway, back to what I was saying. So, this is the conditioner and the shampoo. Karma Lux Deep Penetrating Treatment Shampoo and Conditioner. Karma Lux. So you do the deep, you do this, I can't really tell y'all because I should probably do a video over it, right? Or some kind of review, because I like it and I love it, and people always, my husband's calling.
What up?
Alright, you guys. So basically what happened here is I decided to use my selfie stick, and with it plugged in, you can't hear what we're saying. So basically, I like this chicken sandwich. I thought it was really good. The flavor was good and it was extra crispy. And Tom, what'd you say?
Well, it was okay. It could have been better, but think about it. I enjoyed it. I give it a thumbs up, you know. The only thing different between Chick-fil-A and that one was that's crispy, got a little spiciness to it. Besides that, I give it a thumbs up. I enjoyed it. All right.
Make sure you comment, like, and